gotta keep going.
Little Ava, my beautiful daughter. Come to me. Ava, is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me.
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly is normal.
Give Rose to me. Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly,
get her now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment, and you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No! Rose is mine! What the fuck?
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycetes. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully.
I'm not letting you get away! Goddamn kid, not yours!
This is... Such vitality. Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Oh, rest now.
The hell I will!
I will take back my daughter! Die, 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 die! I understand your feelings, Miss Avengers. True, but this is... If I combine Rose with a Megamycet, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century! A century! All for this day! Why?
Think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
I will not let him or anyone else take Rose or my daughter. I've never seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure you're not one?
Rose! Ethan! Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up! Oh, no.
Chris.
Ethan. You did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. You tell yourself. Now, come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
God damn.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan. Go! Go! Take us up now!
Wait! Where's Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go! Not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris, what have you done?
He's gone. I tried. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain, you need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ.
Someone's gotta pay.